Where's the blackout, Mommy? I know. A blackout is when you get hit in the eye and you can't see it. No, that's a black eye. You don't know anything. A blackout is when your electricity gets cut off and you can't remember anything. With those, since you're going to the store with Daddy, remember to buy supplies for the blackout. Why? The blackout is not in our area! Are you ready to go shopping with those? Yeah! Okay, it looks like you got everything. Is there anything you missed? I think there's something else. I know! We need to buy ice cream! And some bubblegum, that's all! Alrighty then, let's go home for dinner. Price for guys, did you get any dessert from the store? Yeah, I got chocolate chip ice cream! Can we have some now, Mommy? Did you remember to get surprise for the blackout? Surprise? Oops, I forgot! What happened? Who turned off the light? Oh no, it's a black eye! Listen, we have a blackout! The power's out due to the storm! Oh no, now we don't have batteries, light sticks, or a first aid kit! I'm scared! I have a black eye, and I can't see anything! Don't be scared, Rose. The lights will come back on soon. In the meanwhile, let's use our phone. Rose, but Rose, how can we find a surprise? We can't keep using our phone. Rose, but Rose, make a smart choice. Sorry, Mommy. I'll wait down the shopping list next time. How about we use candles for now? Good idea. But we have to be really careful with candles. What about the ice cream? It's going to melt! I know! Let's eat it now! The power may be out, but at least we have chocolate chip ice cream! It's more like chocolate chip milkshake because it melted, but I like it! Yay! The light is back on! We don't have black guy anymore! Noise! Stop calling a black guy! Never mind, just enjoy the milkshake. Anyway, what supplies do we need, Mommy? I'll write it down this time so I don't forget. Good job, Rose Bidoz. Best way to remember something is to write it down so you won't forget. Remember to subscribe for the next